Hello and welcome back. It has been a while since I have done a full reading, but I'm going to tell you something. This is what has been coming to me. Somebody is paying somebody to do some very dark, deceitful magic and or trying to rob from people. I hate this energy, but this is what is here. Okay? Because these people think they are entitled to what you have. And they're setting up traps to try to cause something bad to happen to you. This is happening to many individuals, not just one, not just two, or me, or anybody else. This is a lot of nonsense going on right now. People have been giving out false information. This is another thing I've been picking up on, that there are people out there who are giving out false information about others and causing drama. So you have people now that are paying these individuals to do harm to others based off of false information. But this is a twisted couple. This is insane. This is another part of the story too. There is a twisted couple out there. And these individuals don't care what they do. Because they want, and this does have to do with money. This has to do with financial, this has to do with jobs, this has to do with a lot of things along those natures. And also something to do with spiritual gifts too. But for the most part, because you're going to be making money that way. And there are some people here that are very messed up. Oh, there goes my nose. Yep. In fact, this particular couple is so screwed up, they are blaming other couples. And the funny thing is, it's because, quote unquote, oh, they have this... They supposedly have this great job. It's not that these people don't have anything. It's that they do. I have no idea. This is screwy. I don't like this energy at all. They're always trying to cause fights. It's like if people want to work with you, for example, and they bring up your name or they bring up your other half's name, they instantly go into a negative form. I don't like this energy at all. These people are trying to celebrate over others. And a lot of this has to do with, because you're not believing the way they want you to. To them, you're a problem, yet they're supposed to be so godlike. Godly. Oh, we believe in this and that. But they enjoy speaking over death. Like, these people don't really know who you are. They don't really know exactly who you are, what your personality is. Yeah, they're trying to take what does not belong to them, so you wind up with nothing. These people are sick. In their twisted mind, they believe that because you're not, you don't have the right to have anything because you are not believing in what they want you to. But yet they're paying people to do bad things. I hate this energy. I hate these people. It's like, just be honest about what you're doing. Don't hide behind your kids. Don't hide behind your animals. Don't hide behind your jobs and your supposed religion. Be upfront. These people are just schmucks. That's all they are. It doesn't matter what they have done or what they do. This is their integrity. This is who they really are. They keep on bringing up the whole, they keep on bringing up the past thinking it's going to somehow, but what it's going to do is it's just going to go back because you're protected. Ooh. You know, it's those kinds of people who walk around and they say, oh yeah, I saw such and such here and there, but yet they won't come up to you and say anything, but they talk amongst themselves. This is the kind of mentality I'm getting. Like these people try to gang up on you, tie you to a plank and throw you in the water. It's like they're trying these last ditch things to do something. These people are sick in the head. And like I said, I hate picking up on this energy because, you know, the fact of it is, you're doing good. Job-wise, financially, this is what's making them mad. It's like every time they see you, they're like, why are you still around? Why are you still here? They're sickos. Somebody's going to lose their mind. Somebody's going to lose their mind. And they're going to have some kind of outburst. Not even kidding. They're going to start throwing things around, acting crazy, because everything's going to go back on them. Because what they're sending to someone doesn't account for what's actually happening. So it's going to go back on them. It's going to be returned to sender. This is just somebody being petty. These are people being petty. It's like the creator's going, God, why do you keep sending them to me? Somebody's going to get found. There's something scary going on here. Be safe. Keep yourself safe. Be sure you lock your doors, your car. Just because this stuff is going to backfire on these people big time. They may know how to do symbolism. They may know how to make something look pretty. But the fact remains that they don't know what they're really messing with. They don't understand. What they're messing with. Alright, as of right now, I'm going to get out of this energy. Make of it what you will. Bye.